Hi, I'm Theodora Byrne, the musical director for Playlist Choir. During the COVID-19 lockdown, we were unfortunately unable to meet and rehearse as we usually would in person, so we adapted. We began meeting remotely on Zoom on Tuesday evenings and started to create virtual choir performances. In order to create the virtual choir, the choir members recorded their own parts to specific songs and sent them to me. And using computer software, I stitched them together into the performances you're about to see, and we hope you enjoy them.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's now warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Ain't no sunshine.
Late darkness every day.
Ain't no sunshine.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ooh. This house just ain't no home. Anytime
she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Anytime she goes away.
Hi everyone, my name is Kira Wire and I'm one of the founding members of Playlist Choir. So one of the reasons I enjoy singing in a choir so much is just that amazing feeling that you get when everyone's singing in harmony together and you just get this wonderful sound and you really feel it. So what I was really surprised by throughout this whole COVID-19 lockdown was the fact that even though the choir was only meeting up virtually using technology, we still got that feeling of, you know, coming together as a group. And when you were singing, even though I was in my spare room by myself, I did still feel really connected to the group and definitely still got the similar level of enjoyment and participation in something bigger. So that was really surprising, and I think we all surprised ourselves how much fun we had during the Zoom sessions. That said, I'm really looking forward to getting back to our usual rehearsal venue and seeing all the choir members in person. So really looking forward to that. But in the meantime, thank you for joining us. And please enjoy the rest of our performance.
Sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never
surrounded by your embrace. Maybe I can feel your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Maybe I can see your halo. Pray it won't fade away.
I'm in the choir. I absolutely love it. Every Tuesday night, it's from 7:30 till 9:00. And used to be in a hall, but ever since lockdown began, we're in our front rooms on Zoom. And we go in, we sing our songs. We've great crack at the break when we play a game, have a little chat and sing more songs. And then at the weekends, we do our videos. And it's just wonderful. And I can't believe how brilliant everyone is for helping it work out. That's all.
Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm a soprano in Playlist Choir, which I joined just over a year ago. I love the choir. It is so much fun. We used to meet every Tuesday in our rehearsal space, and now we meet virtually over Zoom every week. We sing along to backing tracks and even take time out to have a cup of tea like we normally would in rehearsals and catch up. While stuck at home, we've managed to record videos of our favourite tunes. You'll find them on YouTube. In our songs, you'll hear a couple of whoops. That's me, I'm the whooper in the group. I strongly urge you to join a choir if you have any interest in singing. Our musical director, Theo Byrne, is incredibly talented. She composes most of our arrangements herself. The choir committee are brilliant and we've done some amazing gigs over the last 18 months. Hopefully we'll be back singing again soon in person, but in the meantime, please follow Playlist on all our social media channels and enjoy our weekly videos. Bye.
Tears come streaming down your face. Hi, I'm Philippa and I'm a soprano with Playlist Choir. I joined the choir early last year. I'd been a member of choirs before, but I'd had to put that all on hold when I got married and started a family. So with young kids, I was looking for a bit of me time and I was dying to get back to singing. At the recommendation of my friend Debbie, who has already said that she is the whooper in the choir, I joined Playlist and I haven't looked back. It's been great to meet every Tuesday, whether in person or virtually since the lockdown, and see everybody and sing together. Theo, our director, is so creative and so talented, and her arrangements are just beautiful. And it's lovely to share the recordings of our virtual songs with family and friends.
Hi, I'm Jill. I'm an alto in Playlist Choir and I've been a part of this choir from the very beginning. I love being in this particular choir because I think Theo is an amazing choir mistress. She's really helped me find my voice and I've grown in confidence. We've played some amazing places. We love meeting every Tuesday evening, and even at the moment that we're meeting remotely, we're still having great fun. I can't wait for us all to be back together again.
Can't see.
Choir. I joined in January 2019. I really enjoy being part of a choir. I've sung with different choirs throughout my life, but some of the reasons why I greatly enjoy being part of Playlist Choir are down to, firstly, the people. Everybody is so lovely. We meet weekly, or we did meet weekly in person. We now meet virtually, which has been a highlight of this lockdown experience for sure. It's been lovely to get to know everyone. And the second reason is for our fabulously talented musical director, Theo. Her dedication and her patience knows no bounds. So thank you, Theo, for all your hard work, but also for your wonderful arrangements. And it's been an absolute joy to sing them over these past few years, so thank you.
Hi, my name is Catherine and I am very much a newbie in Playlist. I love singing. Since teenage years and moving on from there, I've always enjoyed it and been in what I call serious choirs over the years, school parent choirs, things like that. And for a few years had not been in a choir and was looking for something where people just got together and sang and enjoyed beautiful music. And so I met a friend one day who was learning her lines, and she introduced me to the choir about 6 months ago, and I've never looked back. It is such fun. It's just singing terrific songs. which kind of challenges one in a little way, which is, I find, what it's all about. But not about learning rote music or anything like that. It's coming together and suddenly, boom, there's a fabulous song and a fabulous sound. The people in the choir are so welcoming, so friendly. Theo, our conductor and arranger, is really phenomenal. The committee are amazing. They set up the best Tuesday nights, as we are at the moment on Zoom. And we break away into different rooms, learn our parts, come together. And meanwhile, in another room, there's a quiz. It really, really is one of the best things I've done. Absolutely love it. Want to continue with this fun and with this great group. So I would encourage anybody to join this choir, join Playlist, where you will sing, learn more about music in a very natural, positive way, and find you are rising to challenges you might not have thought you could before. So thank you, Playlist, and enjoy everybody who might want to join in.
I joined the Playlist Choir about a year ago while I was recovering from a road traffic accident. I didn't even know what part I should be singing, soprano, alto or tenor, because I hadn't been in a choir since I was in school. But I was made to feel very welcomed by the Playlist Choir, and since then I've made some really lovely friends. It's very relaxed, very informal, and most of all it is great fun. It's been a particular focus during the recent weeks of lockdown. It's become a weekly highlight while we meet online. The benefits of singing and being part of a choir are huge, and particular thanks should go to Theo, who arranges such beautiful melodies and harmonies for us and makes us all sound amazing. Joining the Playlist Choir has been enormous fun and one of the best things I've ever done.
Hi, my name's Jo and I'm a soprano. I joined the Playlist Choir when it was about a month old, so I'm in the choir about nearly 2 years now. The reason I joined the choir was because I've been a stay-at-home mum for years. So I really wanted to do something that was just for me, something I've always enjoyed doing, and I used to do before I had kids and I had to give it up. Many of the songs that we've learnt over the last 2 years, we've learnt together in a room as a choir, and you have that nice dependability on the person beside you singing the right notes. The song that I really love to sing at the moment is U2's With or Without You. This is the first song that we sang that we learnt in lockdown. So we didn't have that stability of having your fellow sopranos around you, your fellow altos, your fellow tenors. And I just think it's a beautiful arrangement. It's very soft, it's very moving, and I've really enjoyed it. But it was our first real challenge, I think, to really learn everything properly and make sure that we did our videos as best as we could.
And I joined the Playlist Choir just after Christmas. We had a few weeks of singing all together as a choir, and then we were all put on lockdown. I really didn't expect for me to be still sitting here saying I was part of the Playlist Choir, but we have done amazing stuff virtually, sitting at home in our houses and singing all together as a choir. We've done brilliant recordings, all under the care of Theo and the amazing committee. The girls are fantastic. I've made some really lovely friends. They're great fun, they're so welcoming, and it's amazing to sing together as a choir, even at home, on your own, singing in your sitting room. It's been a fantastic experience, and I can't wait to get back together as a full choir.
Hello, I'm Leo, and I'm a member of Playlist Choir Dublin. I'm here to say that it's amazing being part of this sound bunch of people. And I would like to say thank you to the committee and to the conductor and producer, Theodora Byrne, for keeping us together, motivated, and singing along during these strange times we are in. So I look forward to seeing you guys sometime soon. Bye. ¶¶
that's the way it was. Happened so naturally, I did not know it was love. Next thing I felt you holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And I was flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever.
I'm Marjorie, and I'm one of the altos in the Playlist Choir.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I joined the Playlist Choir 2 years ago, nearly 2 years ago now. It'll be 2 years in September. And it's just wonderful. It's a really special thing, I think, to get together with a group of people and sing. And just to hear all those lovely harmonies coming together. And we've had some amazing experiences as well. I think one of the highlights for me was singing on the main stage at the Beat Yard Festival in Dunleary last year. Unfortunately, obviously now there's none of that. We are going to choir virtually online via Zoom every week. And that's just been brilliant as well. Like, it's so nice to stay connected and to stay singing. It's just been fantastic. And I can't say enough for Theo, our choir director, and the committee. They've been fantastic. And I can't wait to sing with everyone again in person.
Young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known, but when I be sure. Sometimes I feel so insecure.
Everybody, my name is Caroline and I am a member of the Playlist Choir. This is my dog Flip and he is also a member of the choir at the moment, of our virtual choir, which takes place every Tuesday evening at 7:30, and it has been absolutely wonderful to be able to be singing, get together and still keep singing at that time and learning new songs and singing old songs together, and just it's a great way to relax and sing. And if you wanted to join a choir, that you can just come along and sing and learn new things. And our musical director, Theo Byrne, is utterly fantastic. She is wonderful. So we all have a great time. So I'm really delighted that I joined the choir because I really like to sing, and I like to sing in a nice relaxed atmosphere with a load of cool people.
Hello, my name is Helen. I'm a choir rookie. I joined in January this year, so most of my rehearsals have been online through Zoom, but I've really enjoyed getting to learn and know all of the songs. I think my favourite one is Seasons of Love. I think the lyrics and the music to that song are just beautiful. So I hope you enjoy.
Sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches.
I say. Do you want?
Insecure and obscure.
So once again, we're ha- go-
Wait, no! I'm listening to Sopranos.
Eyes see the storm.
I will try to fix you.
My Black Panther. I won't order because they didn't wash.